Hey guys, so recently I'm having small problems. It keeps showing me this error message. So in order to fix it, you have to go to this link and download this. And you have to download this repair. And follow the instruction, then it will work. Just like it worked for me. Otherwise, no matter what you do, it's not gonna work. Yeah, I'll put this link in the description. Thanks for watching.